Technology can make our lives easier and more convenient, but for doctors and surgeons, new developments can help patients heal. News 4's Leslie Bull looks at how what seems like a simple advancement can make a huge difference for your health tonight.
Being diagnosed and treated for cancer is scary enough, but the scars left behind can be a constant reminder of a traumatic experience. However, new technology is making huge surgical scars a thing of the past.
I think my mother saved my life because watching her journey.
Sherry Roberts is a cancer survivor three times over. Her mother died 13 years ago after fighting breast cancer for 10 years. And most recently, her father succumbed to colon cancer. Now, as a brunette, Sherry is in remission herself because of her mother's journey. Immediately, she became an advocate for her own health as soon as she felt some suspicious lumps in her breast.
I knew from the very beginning that I was going to do a double mastectomy. I wanted to get ahead of it. I didn't want to chase it. And those are words that my mom said.
Sherry's surgeon used a technique called hidden scar surgery, followed by reconstruction.
They don't have that visible reminder of I had breast cancer or I had to have breast surgery.
Dr. DeBerry is the only Invuity hidden scar certified surgeon in San Antonio, an important designation because she believes it can help patients better deal with cancer emotionally and psychologically.
This is the retractor that we use during surgery.
This new advancement, a cool-to-the-touch lighted retractor, increases the visual field, making surgery more precise with less chance of unintended injuries such as burns.
It was always very technically difficult, meaning longer surgery, longer operative times, and now with the technology that we have using the lighted retractors, it makes it possible for me to do the same procedure in a much shorter period of time in the operating room, so less operative exposure for the patients.
For Sherry, it means the scars are barely noticeable, hidden under her breasts, and that she doesn't have a constant reminder of being sick, unlike her mother.
To be able to look in the mirror and realize that I looked like I did, maybe even better, is huge. I saw my mother and how she felt when she didn't have those options. So it's important to get back and feel who you are.
So now, Sherry wants to inspire other women to always get screenings and take charge of their health. Leslie Bowl, News 4, San Antonio.
To learn more about this surgery, go to news4sa.com and click on the story.